So you're saying they're going to try to launch as soon as possible?
That's what it sounded like. Once they launch, they'll have no further reason to keep you alive.
All right, we got to make a play. We have to do it now. Zeno tried to escape.
They got as far as the water once, but without a boat. Even if there was somewhere to swim to, the water's freezing. You die of hypothermia inside of 15 minutes.
We also tried to cobble together a sat phone with parts smuggled out of the factory.
It was crude, only able to send messages in Morse code.
How far did you get?
Not far enough. All we needed was a power source.
My husband was caught trying to steal a battery. They shot him on sight.
Then they marched the rest of us outside. They shot the entire flight crew right in front of us.
Stop!
Said they killed twice as many people the next time anyone tried anything. Hadn't been much appetite for resistance since then.
I know that everyone's scared, all right? But if we do nothing, we're all gonna die. You said you got out once. Do it again?
Yeah. We loosened the bars on one of the windows.
What about that sat phone you were working on? Do you still have it?
Yeah.
We need to get to a power source.
The cattle prod.
You know where that is. I just gotta get it. How many guards are outside?
Well, only about a dozen or so, but they're well trained and armed to the teeth.
I'll go.
I'll go with you. I'll go too.
Mike.
I know the layout of the island, their patterns. I can help.
Tasha, make sure that sat phone's ready to go the second we get back with the battery.
On it. Let me go with you.
These people are gonna need you if we don't make it back.
Make it back.